In this video, I'll show you how to install RStudio, which is a graphical interface for programming with the R language. Simply open up any web browser and go to rstudio.com. Then you want to go to Download Now. You're going to run RStudio from your desktop, so click on this link. Now, here's where I want you to be very careful. RStudio requires R first, so if you don't already have the programming language R installed, you need to download it here. Now, this is a really easy link to miss, so make sure you click here first to install R, before installing RStudio. Once you're at cran.rstudio.com, you want to select the download for the Mac OS X version. This will bring up another page, and then you can download the latest version of R. It may take some time to download, so you might want to take a break and then come back to the computer. Once you've opened up the package, follow the instructions for installing R. You should end up getting a successful message for the installation. Now you're ready to go and install RStudio. The website will recommend the best version of RStudio for you, so just click on whichever one comes up for you first. Once you've downloaded this, you want to open that package. Now just drag RStudio into your applications and you'll be good to go.